Mr. Wolf, so you came to kill a hornet.
Fuck, that thing is hot.
We should really call the authorities for someone.
Hey, bitch. One little prick from this, you know what happens?
Yes.
Your blood congeals, clogging your veins. You bleed out of your fucking
mouth. I said yes.
Weak ass, bitch.
Stop.
I'm taking that case.
Give it.
I was promised my money.
By who?
I don't know. It was all online. They said my money was in the case.
What? Someone paid you to have the kid killed with his own ransom? Wow, that's dark. That is dark. Stop.
The hornet stings, bitch.
Lady, you can have the case.
Oh, but you've seen my face, bitch.
Seconds before the venom does its thing. Oh.
You bitch.
Oh, shit, man. Do you have a backup?
What do you think?
Don't have another one? You gotta be better prepared. I'm mansplaining again. I'm sorry, it doesn't.
Can I get you something?
You don't seem like a religious person.
Water? Would you like some water? No? You want a blanket? You want me to hold your hand?
Bad luck on acid. I gotta get off this train.
Do you have the case?
Yes.
Are you lying on the ground in the fetal position?
Well, I'm not on the ground.
You need to get up.
How do you always know what I'm doing?
Because I know you.
I could journal. I should journal.
Ladybug, breathe. Deep breaths. We're almost there. You just need to get up.
Right.